first multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 3 multiplied by 6 is 18. 21 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 3. 21 divided by 3 is 7. 18 divided by 3 is 6. Cannot be divided by the same number. But 7 is greater than 6. Therefore, 6. Here, try with 2. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 12 is greater than 7. Therefore, another number, 1. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 6 is less. Perfect. 7 minus 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. 1. Finish.